It's an honor to join you from Jerusalem for this inauguration of Rio de Janeiro's Holocaust Memorial. On behalf of the Jewish people and the Jewish state, I want to express my deep appreciation for Rio de Janeiro's commitment to commemorate the darkest chapter in human history and in Jewish history. In establishing this memorial, Rio de Janeiro will be strengthening Holocaust remembrance and commemorating the millions murdered by the Nazis and their collaborators. It's my hope that this new memorial will serve to strengthen awareness of the Holocaust for this generation and for generations to come. As Prime Minister of the Jewish state that was reborn immediately after the Holocaust, the country that provided a homeland for the Jewish survivors, and the country in which the Jewish people regained its sovereignty and independence, I vow never to forget the tragic past and never to allow the Jewish people to be defenseless against the forces that seek our destruction. Never again.